Good morning, sir.
Morning to you.
Kindly tell us your name.
My name is Willy.
Yes, Willy.
From Africa Outdoors. Yeah, we're based in Nairobi.
Yes, Willy from Africa Outdoors. What does Africa Outdoors do?
As we do team building.
Yes.
We do outdoor events. Basically, we do Mount Kilimanjaro, Mount Kenya, Rwenzori, and Mount Elgon.
So you are more of a travel company or a tour company?
Yeah, it's a tour company.
Engaging in hiking activities, or you also do hotels and?
Mostly we focus more on outdoor events.
Mostly on outdoor events,
yes.
which is a good thing, and that is why the reason why we are here.
Yeah.
We've been up here for the last 3 days. Maybe you can tell us what your experience is or what you are hoping for.
For me, you know, I'm used to it.
This is your thing.
This is my thing.
we enjoyed our hike.
Yeah.
We have enjoyed everything that you've given us.
Yeah.
The accommodation was good.
Okay.
Camping was great. We had great food, thanks to you. So I don't know what more you would want to tell your guests who was coming.
Thank you for choosing Africa Outdoors.
Yeah.
And when you go out there, kindly refer more plans to us, because you already know our services.
Yes.
As we do, I don't know, maybe you can also, tell us more. You know, you can tell more.
From Machone, we've done majority of our hikes with you.
Yeah.
I think we've done Namanga. We've done Elephant Hill, we've done Satima with you, we did the Sosa with you,
yes.
And we finally come to Mount Kenya with you.
Yeah, we all managed to summit.
All of the peaks we managed to summit. So we are hoping that even for Kibo and Kilimanjaro, we'll manage to summit with you again, thanks to your planning and the coordination. We appreciate, at least your rates are much, very great, they are fair. If clients will come with you, I don't know whether you can do something good to them.
Yeah, we will. As we are ready to do our best.
Okay. Maybe you can tell us where we can reach you at. Many who are coming to you, where can they get you?
You can get at. We have on our website, africaoutdoors.co.uk. You can also get us on TripAdvisor. You can check our reviews.
Yeah.
And we also have a Facebook page.
Okay.
We have Instagram.
Oh, Africa Outdoors.
Yeah.
okay.
Yeah.
That is fantastic.
Yeah.
At Machone, we are grateful to have spent some time with you.
Yeah.
And we hope that even as we leave Old Moses, this is Old Moses campsite, as we head out to go back home, we'll have good memories and good stories to tell.
Yeah, you're welcome.
And thank you for a good day.
Yeah, thank you for joining us.
Okay.